I may not know what to do, but at least I know which one to do. Let's go! This is the truth. It might seem like people out there have it all figured out based on. I remember this being very weird a few years ago. Imagine you're trying to get from point A to point B, point A to point B, and you're like, fine, your partner's doing this. I found that having North Star helped tremendously. In fact, I have two. Professional and personal, overarching goals to be helpful. So get larger, sat down, and geographically, emotionally, spiritually, 6 months from now, much less than me. That's still true, however, I'm close. That's something meant to be specific to me, of course, but also malleable enough to weather the test of time. Whenever I'm lost, confused, knocked off balance, and blown my mind, I may not know what to do, but at least I know which direction I need to chase, and that makes a world of difference. And by the way, the learning doesn't have to be perfect. It's not, well, there are no real rules here, so I can't just give you the answer, but I can share what I'm working on. Of course, prerequisite to absolutely everything here is having peace and luck, and I always have peace with other people in my life to keep track. That is not where you'll really get to know yourself a little bit more. And you can do that in too many ways. I give them too many broad terms without inputs, so that this will be helping me. So I'm not going to put video, this is a podcast, a conversation.
Yeah.